Okay. Yeah, she loves me so much. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today my friend's gonna do a makeup look on me. So this is basically my BFF, that's my makeup tag.
Here.
Just like, yeah. So here's my friend. Don't worry, you won't be seen. Just go here to the side. So she's my friend. She doesn't want to show her face on camera, but we've been friends for 10 years. Okay. Yeah, she loves me so much.
I'll do the makeup today.
So she's gonna do my makeup because she's a really good makeup artist. Yeah. And she's a beauty guru. Yeah. So let's get started with the
makeup
tutorial.
Okay, hey guys, hello. So I'm just gonna put on this pink headband. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. Perfect! So first we're going to spray on the Prep and Prime from Sephora. Let it dry, let it dry, let it dry. So now we're gonna apply the Professional Primer by Benefit to hide all the pores. Rub, 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 rub. So now we're gonna apply this banana powder from Gosh to protect the face from any fallout. Excuse me. So now she's taking a contour palette and she's taking a light shade to apply on my crease for the eyeshadow base. So now just blend everything together with a beauty blender. For the brow, she's using the Makeup Forever Brow Kit and using the two darkest shades. Now I look bomb! Now she's using the Anastasia Soft Glam Eyeshadow Palette and she's taking the colors Burnt Orange and Orange Soda. Now she's taking the shade Tempera to help her blend out the eyeshadow.
Yeah, you look like a pig. What?
You look like a pig.
What? I look like a what?
A pig!
A pig?
But a cute pig.
Pig! I look like a pig!
Now blend everything. So now she's taking the two shades we used earlier and applying it under my eyes. Now get a fluffy brush and swipe off the excess. Now she's taking a MAC foundation in the shade NW35 because I'm a little brown nigga. Now blend it out. She's taking the palette we used earlier and getting a brown shade for contour and a lighter shade for highlight. Yes! Contour them cheeks. Now she's taking this go-go tint from Benefit.
I look like a pig. I still look like a pig. Okay.
Now she's applying it to my lips, to my nose, and on my cheeks. Now blend everything again. Go ahead and get your beauty blender and blend everything. Gorgeous! Now add the banana powder again to bake. And do a little dance, because why not? Now she's taking this Tarte bronzer, and she's gonna go ahead and just bronze my face. Now she's just blending everything out, taking out the powder and swiping it off. Now contour that big nose and blend it out evenly. Now she's taking this Huda Beauty Pink Sands 3D highlighter and highlighting my face. Now just blend everything out. Taking these two lipsticks that are in the shade of Bombshell and Trendsetter. Now spray and set that cake. Then let it dry, let it dry, let it dry.
Yay! Hello and good morning. So the reason why I'm shooting this video this early in the morning is because I haven't done my outro last night. So the reason why is because we were running late for the party, so we had to leave immediately. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you the my pictures last night so you could like see the finished look. So that's it. Here are the pics. You got a fetish for my day. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. I love you guys all so much. This brown, curly haired, greasy potato is signing off. Bye!